By a vote of 1-6, the resolution fails.
6 of the 25 members of the Judiciary Committee have already said no to impeachment. Now their recommendation goes to the rest of those lawmakers, who will talk about what's next for Governor Mark Sanford's political career on Wednesday.
I think at this point I'm leaning towards the subcommittee's recommendation.
Representative Dan Hamilton of Greenville County says the subcommittee made the right decision, and he's not alone. Representative Carl Allen says he'll take a look at the report on Governor Sanford's conduct and then make a decision, but it would take a lot for Allen to vote differently.
I do advocate that an impeachable offense is a very high standard, and so I would have to see evidence that the governor's conduct has met that high standard.
So what's next for the governor? Both representatives believe a resolution of censure, which is a reprimand recommended by the subcommittee, will be in his future.
Let the governor know that we as a body in the General Assembly do not support and do not believe that his conduct was in the best interest of the citizens of the state of South Carolina.
Both lawmakers say they're just ready to get back to work.
I look forward to not going around the United States, not going to D.C. and other places and being the brunt of the joke.
Dealing with the major issues facing South Carolina.